I grew up in a family with deep farming roots in Aceh, Indonesia, a beautiful, resource-rich province shaped by resilience in the face of devastating conflict and natural disasters. From math to art to sport, I was endlessly curious about the world. But one question never left me. How can I give back to communities like the one I came from? That question led me here now, to Sydney and the University of Technology Sydney. I chose the transdisciplinary school because it encouraged us to challenge traditional thinking and imagine new futures. At UTS, I'm not just doing a PhD. I'm part of a community that believes research should make a real difference. My work is about supporting agtech stakeholders and small farming communities, the people producing nearly a third of the world's food. Agtech is designing technology that fits real-life needs, creating solutions with farmers, not just for them. It's about creating change that lasts with access to relevant innovations, entrepreneurial pathways, and more sustainable livelihoods. But more than that, being a mom to a young daughter while doing this research gives it even more meaning for me. I want her to grow up knowing that a woman can lead, build, and reimagine a better future. At UTS, you're never working alone. Thanks to a grant from DFAT, Australia Indonesia Institute, I've worked with local partners across four provinces in Indonesia, designing innovative farming practices that have the power to protect our environment for future generations. This work is already creating change, like supporting women farmers to move from wood fire cooking to cleaner, safer technologies and turning everyday farm waste into natural fertilizer that can be sold. The support from my supervisors, global partnerships, and networking opportunities, they've all shaped my research journey. Whether you're in health, design, science, or engineering, there is space for your voice and your vision here. Complex challenges need creative solutions, and that means collaborating with leaders across disciplines, industries, and cultures. To me, UTS is not just a university, it's a partner for a sustainable future.